So good afternoon to class 11 students. So we welcome you all for the new academic year for class 11. So in class 11 for the math subject, let me explain about you how many chapters, what are the things there in class 11 and what are the, in class 10, what are the chapters you have learned which will be linking with the class 11. Everything I'll explain to this video. First one, math is like a mirror. So just you tell yourself that math is very easy subject, then only you can perform well in maths. Practice is the only way to get the good marks in maths. No other substitute for that. So in class 11, there are 16 chapters, 1, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 chapters approximately all together in class 11 mathematics. So first introduction is, there are theory 80 marks and internal 20 marks. Internal 20 marks will be divided into 3 parts, 10, 5, 5. 10 will be based on class test. So the teacher can keep n number of tests. Based on the test, the teacher can take 3 best tests. Out of 3, the teacher has to take he or she should take the average of the 2 tests. So it may be 20 marks, it may be 10 marks, it may be 5 marks, it may be 80 marks. Depends upon the teacher, depends upon the school. So you guys should take all the tests as a serious one. And the 5 marks for the record note, the lab activity. And the 5 marks for the board practical, there is a board practical for the mathematics. The board practical, 3 marks for the board practical, whatever activity you are doing while in the board examination day. And 2 marks for the viva, the external will come or the internal teacher will ask you the questions based on the activity. So I repeat, 80 marks for the theory, 20 marks, theory is based on 16 chapters. That is class 12 will be 13 chapters. For class 11 also there is internal marks. For class 11, 20 internal marks, 10 will be class test, 5 will be record note, and 5 will be divided into 3 and 2. 3 will be board practical and 2 will be viva. The 16 chapters, I'll move on to the step by step. First 3 chapters, sets, relations and functions, trigonometry functions is 23 marks. PMI, principle of mathematical induction, complex number, linear inequality, PNC, binomial theorem, sequence and series, all the 6 chapters all together 30 marks. And straight line, conic sections, induction to 3D, 10 marks. Limits and derivative, 5 marks. Mathematical reasoning, MR, that is shortcut MR, 2 marks. Stat and probability, 10 marks. Now I'll write your class 10 chapters, 15 chapters, and we'll be linking one by one. Your class 10 has the first chapter. The first chapter in your class 10 you have learned is real numbers. So one by one I will link with the class 11. So class 10 first chapter you have learned is real numbers, polynomials, linear equation, 2 variables. So I will write the class 10 chapter also. So real numbers, in that real numbers, LCM, HCF, these are the things will be used for generally all the 16 chapters. Basics LCM, LCM will be used from this chapter. And polynomials, what are the things will be used for the class 11 and 12 is long division method will be used for the class 12. And third chapter you have learned in the class 10 is linear equation, 2 variable. Solving the 2 equations will be used for any one in class 11 and class 12. And you have learned this quadratic equation. Similarly, in quadratic equation, by a quadratic formula will be used in any one of the 11th and 12th chapter. And AP, that is AP, AN, SN formula will be used. And triangles will not be useful. Only thing is 3 sides and 3 angles. If you add, it will 3 angles. If you add, you will get 180. That alone will be useful. Triangles will not be used in class 11 and 12. And next one is corner geometry. You can distance formula, section formula, centroid. These are all the formulas will be used in 3 dimensional geometry, introduction to 3D, and then some other formulas in straight line and class 12. Formulas alone. And trigonometry, very important chapter which will be used for career. So the entrance exams, everything. And here also there is chapter trigonometry functions. So trigonometry will be used. And class 12, all the formulas will be used based on class 10. The 9th chapter, application of trigonometry, you have learned in class 10. Application of trigonometry, Sokotova, sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, O by H, A by H, O by A will be used. Next is circles. So don't worry about the circles. Circles will not be used. Only the tangent. What is meant by tangent? The next one, constructions. In class 10, you have learned. So constructions will not be used in class 11 and 12. The next one you have learned areas related to circle. So just a formula solution, area of a sector minus sector minus sector, that will be useful. And the next one, surface area and volume. Similarly, like trigonometry, surface area volume, all the formulas will be required in class 12 and class 11 also will be used surface area volume formulas, 3D two dimensional shapes. And the next you have learned statistics. In class 10 statistics you have learned mean, median, mode. In class 11 statistics you will be using same thing. So, but in class 12 there is no statistics, class 11 will be statistics will be used. And the last one you have learned in the class 12 is probability. So probability will be coming in class 10, class 9, 10, 11 and also in class 12. So probability you can't avoid, you have to learn. So one more time, I will repeat, based on class 10, class 11 will be there. Real numbers, LCM, HCF, long division method, solving the equations, quadratic formulas, AN, SN formulas, triangles, no need, coordinate geometry, all the formulas, trigonometry, all the formulas, application of trigonometry, only three Sokotova formulas, circles, no need, constructions, no need, area related to circle, sector, segment, unit, surface area volume, all the two dimensional, three dimensional formulas, stat, mean, median, mode, here also mean, median, mode, advanced level, plus there is no statistics, probability in all the three levels, all the four levels, 9, 10, 11, 12 will be used. So, the only thing is, practice is the only way. Take it seriously, class 11 is a vast area, 16 chapters are there, class 12 there are 13 chapters. The first day start, from the day one you have to start practicing, then only you will be proving yourself. So, what are the teachers teaching? Concepts, take it seriously, put a separate note. For approximately 300 or 400 pages, one separate note. In that, write the content page. What are the things I have given you? All the content page, internal marks, everything with the marks keeping. This also you have to write. May God bless you. Practice. Textbook will be sent to you. Soft copy you can download from the website, or we will send you the text. Already we have sent you the textbook also. So download the textbook. And first chapter we will start after some time, the introduction class, we will start the sets, or we will decide, we will let you know that which chapter we will start the first. Thanks a lot. Do well.